our ideas, our energies, our passion and optimism can contribute so much to the community of which we are part. How we galvanize our intellectual and moral strengths for the betterment of our community and for the betterment of ourselves stands as yet another compelling challenge that we must address. And in rising to this challenge, let us not forget that we are not only of one community, but of many.